connect to Apple TV. To begin, you must turn on the projector. Eastfield Classroom projectors are controlled in one of two ways, the remote control and through a control panel near the computer. Using the remote control, you will press the power button to turn on the projector. After the projector turns on, change the input to HDMI. On this remote, there's a specific button labeled HDMI. On other remotes, you may have to click input several times to connect to HDMI. If your classroom has a control panel, the process is quite similar. Press the system power button to begin. Press front screen to bring up additional options. Through this menu, you will be able to power on the projector. After turning on the projector, press the Apple TV button to switch inputs. Now that the projector is on and connected to Apple TV, you will need to connect your device. On your Apple device, click the settings icon. From the settings menu, you will select Wi-Fi. Turn on your Wi-Fi by clicking the button on the far right side of the screen. This will bring up all the networks in your area. Tap DCCC Wireless to connect. When you are connected, a check mark will appear next to the network and the Wi-Fi signal will show at the top left of the screen. Exit to the home screen. Now swipe up from the bottom to pull up an additional menu. In the middle of the menu, you will see a button that says AirPlay. Press it and a menu will pop up for you to choose your room. After selecting your room, be sure to click the mirroring button. After you do this, Apple TV will reveal an AirPlay code. Type the code onto your iOS device and press OK. After it connects, the menu will disappear and your screen will be mirrored through the projector. Congratulations, you are now connected to Apple TV.